Hey, James, what you doing?
What's going on, YouTube? What it do? Okay, we're getting right into the video. My day has already started, but you guys haven't missed much. I just had a spur of the moment. Oh, snap, let me vlog. So we're about to go to Every Sunny Wednesday. I had to come to the mall real quick. But if you don't know what Every Sunny Wednesday is, it's basically like a party on the quad on Every Sunny Wednesday. So if it's raining, we wouldn't have it because it's outside on campus. And there's a DJ and stuff. So yeah, we're gonna go to that. Today is Coronation Week. If you don't know what Coronation is, it's where I officially get crowned as Miss Alabama A&M University. So I'm not gonna ever lie to y'all and tell y'all that I'm excited. I am. I know everything's gonna work out, but it has really been crazy. But I'm gonna bring you guys along with me for the ride. Y'all know that. But right now, we're gonna take a breather and have some fun. So, we made it to the quad, but I've been dancing, so let me show y'all. Okay, we see how y'all coming at SDA. Period. Please don't play with this man. Please don't play with this man, JJ. What's your Instagram? Tell the folks your Instagram.
I know it's LL Smooth.
Uh-huh. Oh, period. No, it's okay. Y'all, it's so hot out there. Look at this. This is ridiculous. Like, this is, it's not giving. I did have a French, I had a French class today and a broadcast and law and regulations class, some class that is just retarded and I feel like I should not have to take. But yeah, I take that. Oh, what time is it? I'm gonna actually stop by the post office. My mom and some of my family will be here for coronation and she sent some earrings for her outfit here. The girls are getting it together. Oh, there's Chick-fil-A delivery out there.
It sure is.
You ordered?
I sure did. Oh. I eat my Chick-fil-A right quick.
Oh, okay. I didn't know.
The door dashed that and the man walked in, put it on the table and walked out. So somebody wants to pay for it.
That's crazy.
Right. Now they're going to be mad when they figure out where's my food at the post office. And I'm throwing it away when I leave. Because it's safe. I'm like,
thank you so much.
Have a good day.
Enjoy your day.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
You know, I thought about taking the Chick-fil-A, but God's gonna bless me, so it's okay.
Look at the flowers that my friend got me. She knew I was so stressed out yesterday. I've been stressed out this whole week, but these are so pretty. It's the blue and the pop yellow. Yeah, it's giving. Let me move this, but yeah. So I had to get it together and change my whole outfit because it's a mess in here. But because it was so hot, y'all, I have a whole tan line. Ugh, I was sweaty and icky. Matter of fact, where's my deodorant? It was ghetto out there. Now we are eating it. I said that?
Yeah.
Oh, it's just spicy, but it's really good.
It's the end of the day. It's like 11 something.
And I washed my hair. And
that's Jayla again.
And I don't know. When's the last time I saw me? Anyway, I had practice. I had a photo shoot and I had practice. Y'all didn't miss much, really. And yes, I know I got this one lash on my eye. And it won't come off. Stop laughing. It's not that.
Good morning. Woo! Girl. I finally washed and blow dried my hair. And so I look so tired. I'm gonna try to eat something and then I'm gonna go to my hair appointment, which is really my line sister doing my hair. Well, no, she is a hairstylist. It is a real hair appointment. And she's in the same like little complex. So I'm going to charge my AirPods so I can log on to class. I'm gonna get this day started. Boom. Today is gonna be better than yesterday. I'm just gonna keep manifesting. Yesterday was a good day, but I still had some bad moments, you know. Y'all did not see the photo shoot practice, so. And that's okay, because sometimes, you know, every day ain't gonna be perfect. But every day gonna have purpose, you know? You know? I had to put it up because it just had too much going on. I needed it out of my face. I'm about to get onto class. Well, I have to send an email and then I'm gonna get onto class. I'll let y'all see the hair better when I'm outside. It's not finished. I'm gonna get it layered. I just needed something on my head. And tomorrow I'm gonna get it layered and styled, and then I'll probably get it curled. Cause I don't want the same style for both days. Then I'll probably get it recurled for the game. I don't know if I said that, but the day after coronation is the very first football game of the season. It looks like I'm gonna just keep vlogging because I know if I try to make a separate vlog just for coronation day, it's not gonna be how I want because I'm gonna be too busy. I'm gonna be forgetting and I don't have time. Family's also coming, so I need to clean up for that too. So I made up my bed. The comforter's inside out, but ooh, I hate how wrinkled that looks. So we're at practice, guys. I'm sorry, it's been a few hours.
She doesn't want to wear it.
I don't.
It is so crazy.
No, just put it back on.
Do you
want
me to get the back of your train?
Oh, I just poked a hole.
She poked a hole in it.
You want to show them your train?
Yeah,
guys. How do you flip the camera?
Pop, stop it.
Guys, it's real. Okay, Miss 71.
No. So, hey, everyone. This is my. You're such an old man. This is my escort, Jacoby. and he's the GOAT.
J Money from Mobile 251.
Ooh, not J Money. And I'm changing your name of my phone to J Money. I really hope that they did not tell my car. That would be tragic. Right there. The black one. Thank you. I just finished doing their faces, and now what am I about to do? I don't even know. Okay. And we are doing a behind the scenes video. I'm really doing whatever Jada want me to do. Thank you, Jada. Hey. You did not have to do that.
Is it clean in here? I'm like, yeah. How tall? You got dishes.
My mom was definitely gonna kill me. You're the sweetest. So, I had her leave out two pieces in the front, so I could curl them, style them, or whatever. Worst case scenario, I'll just wear my hair all out in curls, and it'll be okay. My ear. Hi, guys! Oh, my leg!
Stop it. I gave you.
Oh, those are the green ones on my
sandwich. These are your food from everywhere.
You're not winning.
I can see that.
So you don't want this? You was looking for this. I tried to ship it. I tried to wrap it so it wouldn't break. Let's see.
I don't know what that is.
You don't know?
I don't want it.
You don't want it?
You don't want.
All right. You don't want it?
What is
it? Did everyone hear her say she don't want it?
I know she don't want it. Give it to me.
A potato?
Is this what you was looking for?
Yeah!
Oh, no, remember, you don't want it, right?
Thank you.
Let's see what else we don't want.
Where you be finding this stuff? Oh, my head.
Okay, so real quick, I just want to say, you and your dad have not, what y'all gonna do? Are y'all doing this?
I was actually gonna call him before you.
You should ask him to stop. Because, like, are y'all doing this? Or are you doing this? Like, you don't know.
I don't think we're gonna overthink it, you know?
Well, you say, hey, Dad, could you stop by my apartment real quick before you check into the hotel?
Don't y'all just love when your family comes in town and they give you hugs and they fill up your tank? They drive you around, they feed you. This is what I'm talking about. Can I just stay in college? Like, I'm about to get my makeup done, y'all. My friend Erin brought me some flowers. Eric, show him the flowers. Period. And yeah, I feel happy now. I had an anxiety attack earlier, but I'm fine. We're back. Gotta make it dramatic. Period. Because it's the teamwork for me. Y'all look good. I'm excited.
Y'all like the dope.
Ain't she?
Yeah.
You're so pretty in chocolate. Okay, guys. I have on too much blush, but you know. I love my dress. I love my dress. And I get my crown and my sash when we go out there. So let's do this. I'm usually not a dangly earring type of chick, but I like it. I got a bracelet. So, let's get this over with. Cause I don't know what I'm gonna say. Actually, I need to read the program. Let me show y'all the program. So, say hey, Kyle.
Hey.
Not just now changing.
Yes. Oh, is it a cake?
So
so I took my sash off, but it's over. We did it. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Let me just tell y'all something about my assistant, if I haven't already said it. And if I did say it, I'm gonna keep saying it. She is the GOAT. She's literally the GOAT. She's the best. And if your assistant is not her, that sucks for you. It really does. So I finally got back. That's my white sash. That's all my junk. I got gifts from my sorority, my parents, SGA, the president. I'm just so thankful. Oh, y'all, look. Look. Now I gotta do an unboxing, y'all. Because I just got too much attention from this because my parents wanted to show out or whatever. And it's the box being green for me. Yeah. Maybe I'll do a gift wrapping. I don't know if that's too intimate. And then my line sister earlier, I told her she brought me flowers. And then she brought me a bottle. And I come in and I see a whole new gift from my big sister. So I just love flowers. I'm just so happy. I feel so happy, so full, so loved. The ceremony was short and sweet. It was short and sweet and cute and elegant. Okay, very emotional. And look at these big old flowers. That's the thumbnail. Okay. And shout out to Paris or who did I leave in my apartment? Shout out to whoever washed my glasses. I really appreciate that. Everybody who washed my dishes, took care of my place, and all of that. Yes, I'm really just not, my light don't work. I'm so happy. I have a fear that somebody is hiding in here. I don't know why. Everybody turn up. Hey. Yeah. Y'all can look good or whatever.
I've never been in my YouTube videos. That's surprising. I've never been in a YouTube video. That's surprising. I've never been in a YouTube video. Dang, what are we be doing? But there is no creasing. That's impressive. Definitely the finish. You're the champ. You're the champ. You're the champ. You're the champ. Dad, you did great. We had a great act.
You did great.
We were the highlight.
We were.
Mhm. You like my curl. Love you too.
I'm safe.
So I am about to do a gift unboxing of my gifts. I just said that. But yeah. So say hi, Mom. Say hi, Desiree.
Hi, guys.
We're getting some pink and green flowers.
Oh, those are cute.
I got art flowers, baby. I got a garden. So then we have the gift from the president of the university. I already know what it is because he gives the same gift to every queen every year. He does. But I am so excited to capture the memories.
It's your turn.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, that's a nice.
Ooh.
No, just your frames, upload them, and it would just like go.
It is very cool, actually. Oh, it has live video chat, instant photo sharing. So I'll be capturing all the memories of the court. Let me get closer. This is a ghetto unboxing. I think this is from SGA, even though it is pink and green. I remember him giving this to me. So, okay, we have a Kendra Scott box. Don't flip them. And I love that they gave the court. We was talking about that they gave the court gifts.
Oh.
That made me. Everybody. They gave the court. Everybody on the court a box.
Very nice. Okay, SGA, stepping
it
up.
Yeah, Austin. Don't flip them.
Austin,
shout out to Austin. Is it a charm? Oh, okay. That's cute. Cute.
Very cute.
Period.
I love the yellow box.
Right?
It's really like lime.
It's something else at the bottom, y'all. Hold on.
Yes! Ulta Beauty. Because face got to be laid. Yes, I got a gift card. Oh, yay! Face Born This Way palette. Natural Nude. All my makeup girls. Okay.
I'm jealous. Don't play with Too Faced.
That is good.
The pink AAMU symbol.
I feel like it's SGA Kennedy. But it's the president and vice president.
Don't charge it to my heart. Okay. Getting cold, so I gotta aim.
I love that
sweatshirt. Picture. It's a picture. Look, with all the gift cards.
Oh, that is so good.
That is so cool.
That is good.
Come on, DoorDash. I didn't even know DoorDash had gift cards.
Of course.
That is so nice.
Oh my gosh, I have to give a thank you something to everyone. Oh my gosh.
A Sephora, Victoria's Secret, a gas card.
Yes.
I need a gas card.
Okay. Are there even shelves here?
Yeah.
Okay. I got a notebook and a cute matching little pouch.
Oh, that's cute. I like that.
That's cute. Get into your assistant.
Please hush. Shout out to my assistant. Y'all already heard me talk about her, and I'm gonna keep talking about her because she's the goat. And I've never seen these.
Oh, I've never seen those. Those are so cute.
With the A&M logo. Those are so cute. From AKA, if I'm not mistaken. Okay. Oh, it's nice. Ooh, it's velvet.
Oh, that's cute. I like it.
I live for notebooks and all kind of stuff like that. So that was very sweet of them. So we got the green, you know what this is? It's a green Gucci box. Well, he was saying it like it was a bag, so let me open it properly. You know what it is? Girl! Okay. Does it slide? Hold on, let me show y'all. Look, this is a luxury box opening. Luxury. It's Gucci is considered luxury, right?
Yes. High end.
Song now. I don't know what my theme song is.
OMG. You love it?
Gucci everything. I love it. Thank you.
Later, he sent me a confirmation.
Good morning. I actually don't even have that much energy. I look so tired because I am tired. But I did just want to come on this morning to say hello because I didn't do an outro last night. Listen, I don't remember if I said it, but last night was beyond what I could have imagined. Like, it was amazing. It was short. It was sweet. It was like perfect. I wish I was being dramatic and just sounding all, you know, humble and grateful, but it really was. Like, it really was. Even
just getting my hair together. Y'all saw a pretty good amount of what went down behind the scenes. And even the day wasn't crazy or hectic. I'm so happy, I'm so full, and I'm just sad that it's over, actually. Like, it was all of this anxiety and build up, and then it happened, and I just kind of had a flashback to my freshman year and really all of the coronations I've been to, and I was just like, dang, like, this is my moment, actually. It's my turn. So anyway, I'm so blessed and thankful. Thank you guys for watching this video. Today is the first game, but I'm not going to prolong this vlog. Yeah, I'm just not. So I'm either going to do a separate video or maybe I will get footage, but I have to get the ball rolling. And I will show you guys, though, what I do look like for the first game. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Until next time. Peace out. I grew up a
little girl with dreams. I'm just so proud of you. I know you've waited for this moment for a really long time. Remember when you came for freshman orientation, you said, I want to be Miss Alabama A&M. And you did it, and I'm proud of you, and I love you, and you're making all your dreams come true. Dreams, 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 they come a long way now today. Dreams, they come a long way now today.
Because everything was sitting down, so well, maybe that's her cookie too. Oh, yeah. That little baby is so cute.
I'm a panic attack. I got this.
She's dipping off the
camera.